everyone. I'm Larry Ridley. Welcome to the NFL on EA Sports. The Cardinals hope by the end of today's game they'll have secured win number one on the season. It's the Rams going up against the Cardinals.
shot. They'll look to throw. He's going to win.
Back from the dead.
The Turtles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. What were they clicking on offense?
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points. Continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They can bottle this and carry it with them.
As an offensive coordinator, you still think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
So for Arizona, it took a while, but they finally get that first win after four straight losses. And they'll get to stay home again next week as the Tampa Bay Buccaneers come to town. Meanwhile, for L.A., they'll fall to 1-4 with a loss. And they'll get a chance to redeem themselves next week at home against San Francisco.
We're back from the dead.
Hell yeah.
From the dead.